Hey everyone, so today I'm going to be showing you three of my favorite makeup looks using three of my favorite eyeshadow palettes. I have the Sweet Peach palette, the Modern Renaissance, and of course the IT Cosmetics Naturally Pretty. So let's get started. So if you don't know which eye color suit you, try a peach first. I'm using the Too Faced Sweet Peach palette here, and I'm going in with the first color, Candied Peach, with the BloomKIT Basic Shader Brush, and I'm popping this all over my lids. Then I'm using the round pencil brush with Summer Yum right into my outer corners and blending that with the BloomKIT Smooth Blender. After that, I'm using Charmed, I'm sure, right on my lash line and also on my waterline, and it's just gonna give me that kind of smoky effect. And of course, last of all, I'm using Candy Peach again right onto my waterline to give kind of like a smoky peach look. I love it. By the way, did I tell you guys, it smells like juicy peach. The palette is absolutely amazing. Let's go a little bit darker and more mysterious with the Anastasia Beverly Hills Modern Renaissance palette. I love this because it's so pigmented and so beautiful. The first shade I'm going in with is Warm Taupe into my socket with this smooth blender. And I love this because it really accentuates my eyes and makes them pop. Next, I'm going in with Love Letter with the Basic Shader Brush, and I'm putting this all over my base shade area and then blending it with the Smooth Blender Brush again. You can see how a matte brown color can really make the transition more natural. Next, I'm using the round pencil with Cypress Umber right into my outer corners to make my eyes pop a little bit more. And of course, Real Gar, which is like a matte orange, right onto my waterline. Gonna polish off with my base brush right under the eyes. And I'm done with some eyeliner and lashes. I am pretty much good for a night out. Now, why don't we go really natural with the Naturally Pretty IT Cosmetics palette? And I wanna go with browns and peaches this time. So I'm taking my basic shader and mocha right all over my lids from my lash line to the socket. And then I'm using my smooth blender with Sunset. And this is kind of like a peach right into my socket. Next, I'm using my round pencil with Java right into my outer corner. And this is just gonna be kind of a very natural matte brown eye. And of course, I'm putting All Heart right into my waterline. Then I'm ending with some eyeliner and some mascara, and I'm done with my very, very natural look. Guys, what's a video like this without a giveaway? So I want to give away my BloomKIT Superwoman Eyes Trio, which consists of my three favorite eyeshadow brushes from my own brush brand, BloomKIT. All you have to do is follow my Instagram at BloomKIT to enter, and in the comment section below, tell me your favorite look. Details will be in the information box. Hope you guys like this video, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!